70 XT skid steer loader. It's got local stickers on it from Indiana. It's a Diamond. They're a big case dealer, so they come out of southern Indiana, eastern Illinois area. It comes with the metal tracks. It's an original paint type skid steer loader, skid steer quick attach bucket, auxiliary hydraulics. It's only got 1,700 hours on it, 1,731 hours. I had a hydraulic pump put in this. When we got it, it seemed to be working fine, but under a heavy load, it wouldn't lift. Now you can go put a bucket of twos or something in the bucket, and it'll lift whatever fine. The skid steer loader, I think, is all good. The only thing I know, there's a buzzer keeps going off, a sensor for low water, and I think they've checked it and it's fine, but it keeps buzzing off and on. Doesn't do it all the time. Other than that, that's the only thing I know really an issue with it. Starts and runs good. Diesel motor, of course. Good straight original machine. The guy sold it because he had excess equipment. His business is going through a little bit of a tough time, so he sold anything he had that he didn't have to have. But good cutting edge on the bucket. He's got the hooks on the back where you can hook a chain to it, lift things. Very straight unit. We just got to move some iron, and you're going to buy it absolute on Tractor House Auction. But you can hear that little buzzer beeping, and that's that water sensor light. Let me have it all show. Right up here on that light, that's the part I just engaged. But this one right here, that's the one that's beeping, saying it's low on coolant. But I'll check it again to confirm it, but I think all that's fine. We just had it into the case dealer, and they put the pump in it, and they must not have thought anything of that, because they don't think they touched that. I think it's got a bad sensor, but good running unit. Does everything you ask it to do operationally. Good, smooth hydraulics. You'll buy an absolute Tractor House Auction. We're going to take it out to the stone pile. On the way, we'll get the stone we'll add to this video.